Wow. It's been a while, hasn't it? Let's fix that. Hey everybody, I am Shadow 007 here. You all might be wondering why I haven't uploaded in a long time. Many of you have thought I left the fandom or just stopped doing YouTube. Don't worry, guys. I'm still active. It's just, I've been very busy with personal life, and I have a full-time job on top of that. As for me with the fandom, I'm still active. Over the years, I still, as of today, collaborate with many content creators and continue creating projects and voice acting. I also still socialize with followers on Deviantart and including podcasts I attend with the people I work with. Now that I'm back, I want to make up for my absence with some new updates I want to bring. I had my plans for returning to YouTube in ages. Despite how bad YouTube is with its algorithm and many other things, I still want to try to be productive again now that I have built enough experience to make better content. Besides, my older work has aged very badly and is a tad bit cringy to say the least. So for now, I'll be posting music covers and music videos to keep the channel active and productive. I know it's not much, but again, my real life does keep me busy. Now for the real mystery. What happened to Shadowlight Arts? Well, the bad news is, the collab channel has been abandoned permanently. The good news is, I'm moving Shadowlight Arts on my channel instead. Originally, this was founded by me and my friend EG Studios. Over time, I decided to make things easier by taking full ownership and having me be in charge from now on. That way, I can bring in other animators to help me make projects I've written, such as EG Studios and TheInvertedShadow. They, along with my boyfriend, SonicFan39 Returns, will also help me in editing as well. Projects I want to make will be animated shorts from not just My Little Pony, but from Zelda, Fire Emblem, Undertale, Hollow Knight, and many other franchises. Do keep in mind that animation does take time, and the majority of us have other lives to take care of. While I'm busy, I'll be counting on my teammates to make the projects I want to make come to life. Be sure to subscribe to their channels as well. The content they make is amazing, and I highly recommend checking them out. Anyway, I hope you're all excited about what I'll be doing here on YouTube with a new purpose, new motivation, and new ideas. Be sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you can be notified for future content. This is I Am Shadow, and I'll see you all later.